That's what I'm saying, what you said.
Thank you, Mayor Gale. The purpose of this, we have left the votes is to make sure we have a proper document in council minutes. So I will just repeat what we've already seen in the meeting on the press. This was, our December, November 5th, regular election. The results were, for mayor, Brooks Divins received 102 votes. Kevin J. Bussey, 1,106 votes. Scott James Matheson, 1,579 votes. J.D. Rice, 2,232 votes. David Sumner, 1,387 votes. And there were seven write-in votes for the mayor in the regular election. Valdosta City Council District 1, Vivian Hill Cody, 942 votes. And there were 12 write-ins for District 1. Valdosta City Council District 3, Thomas B. McIntyre Sr., 246 votes. Sonny Vickers received 458 votes. And there were six write-in votes for District 3. Valdosta City Council District 5, Tim Carroll received 1,732 votes. And there were 17 write-in votes for District 5. Valdosta City Council at Large District, Ben H. Horton, received 2,798 votes. Adrian J. Rivers received 1,368 votes. Jerry L. Stone received 630 votes. Edgar Nicky Tooley received 1,350 votes. And at the large, well, there was 27 write-in votes for the at-large position. So those are the results from the regular election on November 5th. Then on December the 3rd, the runoff, the results are as follows. For Valdosta Mayor, Scott James Matheson, 2,883 votes. J.D. Rice received 2,787 votes. The at-large position, Ben H. Horton received 3,066 votes. Adrian J. Rivers received 2,490 votes. And those are the municipal election results, Mayor.
Thank you, sir. Okay, at this time, we will call on